Osteoporosis is a bone disease that causes more than 8.9 million broken bones worldwide across men and women every year, resulting in an osteoporotic bone break every 3 seconds. Osteoporosis is a medical condition that weakens bones and makes them more likely to break. They can become so fragile that in serious cases, a strong sneeze or minor bumps can cause them to break. Wondering why you haven't heard more about osteoporosis? Well, one reason could be that it is known as a silent disease because you can't see or feel bone loss, so it goes unnoticed until the first bone break occurs. Both men and women are at risk of osteoporosis. Postmenopausal women are at a higher risk. After an initial fracture, these women are 5 times more likely to suffer another bone break within a year. The World Health Organization, WHO, has considered osteoporosis to be of increasing importance. Many women remain untreated within 6 months after an osteoporosis-related fracture. It's important to be aware of the risk factors associated with osteoporosis in order to understand if you could be affected. Here are a few to consider. Previous bone break as an adult. Advanced age. Low bone mineral density. Parental history of hip fracture. Low body weight. Smoking. You've likely heard that vitamin D, calcium, and weight-bearing exercise can help keep bones healthy. It's true, but for people with osteoporosis, it may not be enough to protect against a fracture. Osteoporosis and broken bones are not a normal part of aging. If you are a postmenopausal woman, you may be at risk for osteoporosis. It's important to talk to your doctor about a bone health plan